Yes, you're on the air.
Yes, Howard, I've been wondering about something for a long time that I don't think you've ever addressed on the radio.
Yes.
And that is, what is your middle name?
Ophelia.
Oh, stop it. That's my middle name.
You're kidding.
Middle name.
Mine is the same as yours.
Is
Ophelia.
Alan.
What is it? Alan.
What about Fred and Jackie and Robin?
Well, Robin is Ophelia. Fred is... I don't know.
Fred is his middle name.
I think they looked at Fred and
He's
then they
nuts.
Just said... Well, Fred is your middle name,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, Fred is
it
the
is
middle
now.
Name.
Yes.
It is now?
It is now.
Fred is now your middle name?
Fred is now.
What was it before?
Oh boy, we're on
before it was Leo.
What do you say? So your name is now Fred Norris?
No.
Fred Norris.
What is your first name?
Fred Squared. My first name now is Eric. It is Eric Fred Norris.
When did Eric work its way into this?
About 2 years ago. I had legally changed.
Oh, you mean Fred was never your name?
Fred was my original first name.
Okay.
I made it my middle name.
Your name was
Where
the original.
Did Eric come
was
from?
Leo your first name?
No. Leo was my middle name.
All right, so what was the name you were given when you were born?
Fred Leo. That would be the in order.
Now why would you change your name legally to Eric?
Because I just like the look of it better on my charge cards. I like the name Eric better. I hated the name Fred. Always have hated the name Fred.
Eric so Douglas. You mean when you leave here, you're Eric?
No.
What's your wife call you?
What does my wife call me? She calls me Fred. Everybody calls me Fred.
Right.
I just
can't believe how bizarre you are.
There you
he
go.
He changed it. Now, is it Fred or Frederick?
If I could get everybody to go along with that, I'd be fine.
You want us to call you Eric?
That would never happen.
I'll call you Eric.
I'll call you Eric.
If you really, if you've gone to the extent that you
yeah, why have a name that's just written? Nobody uses.
I mean, you legally. For Fred to actually go down and find out how to legally change a name is a big
that's
undertaking.
That's
yeah.
a big deal.
Because Fred's intimidated by stuff like that.
And Fred never undertakes to do anything.
Did you know any of this?
No, I'm shocked.
So Fred's name is Eric Fred Norris.
I got to tell you, for as long as I've known Fred, I was never sure what his last name was, because he had one last name, and then he said...
He had a different last name.
I thought it was a stage name, and then
Well, no. When I first met Fred, I won't say what it is, because I don't think he wants to bring it up, but
yeah.
he had a different last name.
There's still some people with that stupid name.
Right. Fred had a different last name.
Yeah.
And I was afraid, this is back in Hartford, I was afraid to ask him what his real name was.
I've spent a lot of time with Fred and talked about a lot of things. We've never bridged that.
I've had a few heart-to-hearts with Fred, and I've learned a lot of stuff you don't know
about
Fred.
The most amazing thing is when you change your name, isn't it usually because it's something that somebody's calling you all the time or that you
like?
Yeah,
but Fred makes no sense because his name is...
Nobody
Eric.
Calls him Eric. Well, why would you pull that out of anywhere?
But his name isn't Eric. It's Leo or something.
Yeah, and why would you change your name... Just
Eric.
So you could look at it on a charge card. Nobody's going to use it.
No. So now Eric Norris.
I see it. I'm comfortable with it.
So, Freddie, as of today, if you weren't doing something for show business, for legal purposes, full name, what would it be?
If I wasn't doing this or known for anything, I would be Eric Norris, and that would be it.
I'm scared of Fred.
Eric.
Yeah, so anyway, let's call him Eric.
Eric Fred.
Eric. It would be hard at this point to call him Eric.
That's what I'm saying.
I'll call him Eric.
When you get your name changed, don't you have to have a reason when you go to town hall?
I don't think so.
No?
Not really.
Do they ask you for, what is the process of getting one's name changed?
Oh, you just have to go through a lawyer. You just fill out a bunch of paperwork, and then that's
like
it.
You don't even have to go before a judge.
I don't even think it's that much.
Oh, you went to a lawyer?
A couple of hundred. Yeah, I went through a lawyer.
What'd your mom think about it?
Well, she was happy with it. She's
fine.
Oh,
she knows?
Yeah.
But what good is it if no one calls you that name?
It just makes me feel good. It's
really?
Like Robin
Why
gets a little tattoo, and she knows what the meaning is. No one else knows what her tattoo
means. Yeah, but
you
can see the tattoo.
Fine.
Why would
it's
you
like,
say...
You know what I'm saying?
It's for you. It's not for anybody else.
Forget
it's for you.
Your business
but
life.
But why bother changing?
Forget your business life.
It's for you.
Why not
what difference does it make?
Life?
Is it changing anybody's life in any way?
If you're in a store and somebody yells out, Eric, do you turn around?
No.
I would, sure.
No, who's going to yell out Eric?
I'm just saying, you know.
Do you recognize the name Eric as your name now? I mean, do you, like, if someone says Eric, that's a good question, and you suddenly turn around to see if it's you?
I probably have to think about it twice because everybody's been calling me Fred for so many years, but I do recognize it, yeah.
And you see yourself as
but
an Eric.
Who would it...
Yeah, more as an Eric than I did a Fred.
All right. We should maybe call him Eric.
I don't think that's going to happen, but that's...
Who inspired Eric? I mean, was there an Eric in your life that you felt...
Oh, you know what it was? I asked my mother, I says, why did you name me Fred? She says, well, that wasn't my first choice.
Right.
I says, what was your first choice? She says, Eric. I says, that's a great name. Why didn't you name me Eric? She said, well, it was my old boyfriend's name, and your father didn't like it.
Hmm.
I said, well, I liked it. So that was...
Nice. And so how'd she come up with Fred?
She came up with Fred because my grandfather.
She's Fred.
My grandfather.
Right. And he was a great guy.
I have no idea. Never met. Great grandfather.
I see.
She liked him.
I'll call him Eric.
Go ahead. Is it going to be weird that I'll be calling him Fred and you'll be calling him Eric?
Be like in two
Obviously,
time zones.
He doesn't have a problem with it.
I would call him Eric, but I feel at this point, there's no reason.
Well, to you, there's no reason. It makes me feel good.
I don't see how it makes you feel good.
That's all that matters.
I don't see how it makes you feel good.
Well, that's because you don't understand Fred.
Yeah. I don't understand you. I admit it. I'm just trying to understand. Don't get angry.
No, I'm
just trying to understand. I like you, Eric.
Did it replace Leo? Did you pull out Leo and put Eric in?
That's totally burned.
But was that the reason to put Eric in?
Why did you get rid of Fred?
Why did you put Fred as your middle name if you hate it so much?
I'll have to keep it for some sort of, like, you know, balance or something like that, just because of professional reasons or whatever.
Just
Eric, Eric Fred Norris?
That's it.
That's the legal name,
and Fred Norris is what.
See, I was thinking, like, Freddie, how old are you now? How old are you?
40.
Right, okay, so you were 38 when you did this.
Yeah.
So you've already gone such a great... You've already
hated
gone 38
all those years.
You don't understand something.
I feel much better now that I changed it.
But he didn't change it to anyone except to himself.
I don't see how your name has changed when everybody's calling you Fred.
I know. I guess maybe he's just a first step. Fred divorced his name and didn't tell anyone.
There you go.